Please subscribe Tech Learning YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notified for our latest video. Okay, what is galvanic isolation? Galvanic isolation is a design technique which provides the isolation between the two or more electrical circuits. In galvanic isolation, there is no direct electrical connection exists between the two sides of electrical circuits being isolated. Galvanic isolation is interconnecting two circuits, which prevents an unacceptable current flow as a result of potential difference between the circuits being isolated. Why to provide galvanic isolation? There are two reasons for providing isolation. The first reason is to provide safety from fault conditions. If two circuits are isolated, then a fault in one of them will not affect the other circuit. The second reason to provide galvanic isolation is to communicate between the device with separate ground. If the ground of two circuits in a circuit are at the different potential, the isolation in the two circuit will prevent the flow of stray currents. There are two methods for isolation depending on the application. For power isolation, there are two methods: transformer isolation and capacitor isolation. For signal isolation, there are again two methods: optical isolation and Hall effect isolation. Transformer isolation. In transformer isolation, an isolation transformer is used to transfer the AC power from source to equipment while isolating the powered device. It is used to protect against electrical shock, to suppress the electrical noise in sensitive devices, and to transfer power between two circuits which must not be connected. Capacitor isolation. In capacitor isolation, we use the property of capacitor which allows the alternating current AC to pass, but it blocks the direct current DC. The capacitors can be used to couple AC signal between the circuits at different voltages. There are some disadvantages of capacitor isolation. A capacitor may fail and become short-circuited, ending its electric isolation function, which creates a risk to connected circuits and possibly causing human danger. Let's come to the signal isolation. There are two methods for signal isolation. The first method is opto-isolation and the second method is Hall effect isolation. Discuss the first method of signal isolation. The first method is optocoupler, which is a very popular solution. An optocoupler is an electronic component that interconnects two different electrical circuits by using a light-sensitive optical interface. One, a signal is required to pass between two different ground. In that case, optocoupler is a popular solution. The optocoupler uses a LED or light emitting diode and a phototransistor. In optocoupler, a phototransistor turns on when its internal LED is energized. The light emitted from the internal LED is the signal path, and thus it does not violate the isolation barrier between the ground potential. Hall effect sensor. The Hall effect sensor is another method of transferring signal between two electrical signal systems with separate ground potential. A Hall effect sensor detects the inductance and does not require direct contact with the signal.